Raksha's Wonderland. Today, I'm going to make delicious donuts. You all love it. So, let's go to the video. First of all, in a mixing bowl, add 1/2 cup warm milk. Tablespoon sugar, 1/2 tablespoon yeast. Mix it and keep it for 10 minutes. Minutes over. Now we can open it. Add 1 egg. Three tablespoons melted butter. Vanilla essence. One pinch of cinnamon powder. 1/2 teaspoon salt. Now add 1 cup all-purpose flour. Mix everything. Add 1 more cup flour, total 2 cups. Now transfer it into a floured surface. Now take a bowl and apply some oil. Now transfer the dough into it. Apply some oil over it. Cover it and keep it for 2 hours. Almost over. Now we can open it. See, it begin double in size. Now punch it down to release the air bubbles. Now transfer it into a float surface. Again to release the air. Now roll it into a sheet. Now cut it into donut shapes.
See, I have made mini donuts also. Cover it with a kitchen towel and keep it for 5 minutes.
By that time, we can heat oil in a pan. Oil is hot enough. Now we can fry it.
Our donuts are ready. Now we can do the coatings with chocolate syrup, sprinkles and M&M's.
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe.